Big Ball Daddy, where you at? ACP Carter, where you at? I saw Jackson Bear put up his video. Left a comment on there. Where are the UT trash talkers? Where are y'all at? Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Still a little review of last year's game at Vanderbilt Stadium. Get that etched in your brains. Get that etched in your small, tiny orange brains. 41-18. The Doors. The Commodores. Anchor down. Get the job done. And take out the worst Tennessee football team in history. You can say that if you wanted to, but it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, we curb-stomped y'all asses. And this year will be no different. You can say y'all got a big loud environment up there in Neyland Stadium. Blah, 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 blah. I do not care. Look at y'all's last three games. Maybe four games, I don't know. Y'all been blown out of the water by Auburn, Mizzou, Alabama. Hell, Alabama's understandable. And I don't know, y'all may have been blown out by somebody else that I've skipped over. Y'all are coming off of a bye week fresh, prime, ready for these final two games, trying to become bowl eligible, and guess who's coming to Neyland Stadium to crash the party? This V, baby, the star V, the Commodores are coming to Neyland Stadium to crash the party. We own this state. We own this state. The new state of college football in Tennessee is Vanderbilt. The Black and Gold Nation is rising. I don't see this being much of a game. Quite frankly, have no shot at beating us. Y'all's backs are against the wall. Y'all have to win out these final two games to have a shot at a bowl game. Vanderbilt's aiming for something like the Chick-fil-A Bowl, possibly, or a Gator Bowl or something like that, trying to get out of the state of Tennessee. And unable to do that, we got to win these final two games. All the pressure's on y'all, and we're coming up there in Neyland Stadium to kick y'all's ass. Listen. The past is the past. We may have not gotten a winning tradition in football up and going back in the 1950s like y'all did or whenever, but it doesn't matter because we got it going now. The present is the present. Only people that care about the past are the ones that suck now. And who's that? The Vols. I'm pumped. I'm hyped. I am ready. See my doors anchored down. Anchored down, baby. On them Volunteers. Listen. Neyland Stadium, all 100,000 of y'all screaming Volunteer fans. Gonna be walking out the door at halftime. Because the Doors are gonna be walking through your Vols. I swear. This won't be much of a game at all. This ain't going to be much of a game. The game's going to be over at the half. Half the stadium's going to leave. Only people going to be left in there at the end of the game celebrating are the Black and Gold Faithful. The Black and Gold Faithful. The Black and Gold Faithful, because we run this state now. Coach Franklin has made history. Three straight years, we've become bowl eligible. First time in Vanderbilt University football history. And coming up, we're going to get a second straight win over the Vols. And that's going to be the first time in a very, very, very long time. We're no longer the old Vanderbilt. You're not going to tread on us. Don't tread on me. Don't tread on me. Do not tread on the Star V. And do not tread on the Commodore Faithful. The Black and Gold coming up to Neyland Stadium. Kick y'all's big orange ass. Anchor the hell down. I got some more hate coming up. This ain't going to be a game at all. It's going to be an ass whooping with the Black and Gold on top because we run this state now.